By 1975, the whole mode of operation of clinical laboratories was changing again as new industry forces from the Northeast made their presence felt. Hoffman LaRoche, following Hansen's efforts, brought us assays for carcinoembryonic antigen and a series of analytical equipment. Becton Dickinson gave us the all-useful blood collection system, the vacutainer. And DuPont had arrived in medical diagnostics with their ACA. During the mid-1970s, we see a major contribution in AACC leadership from the Northeast as three individuals, all presidents of AACC, guide the association with philosophy and good science. Dr. George Bowers of Hartford, Connecticut, continues his missionary work in the field of standardization. Dr. Morton Swartz, here in New York City, ensures the role of clinical chemists in the diagnosis and monitoring of cancer patients. And a pillar of the clinical chemistry community in Philadelphia, Dr. Roy Rand, joins the Kodak Corporation. The time is now 1978. The location is Mexico City, and another Northeastern company enters the field. Kodak of Rochester, New York, announces dry film chemistry, and the reagent business has changed for good. Who at that time could forecast the impact of this innovative contribution? But still, individuals such as Dr. Ted Peters of Cooperstown, New York, kept our feet on the floor with practical contributions in serum protein chemistry and leadership of the AACC. But times are changing, and the complexity of our work is compounded by drugs and drug interference. Again, the Northeast provides a contributor. Dr. Donald Young in Philadelphia provides the clinical chemistry community with comprehensive information that permits us to understand these problems. These changing times are, however, bringing a change in location for much of the work. And commercial laboratories, such as MedPath of Teterboro, New Jersey, are now responsible for millions of assays and herald a change in location for much of our work. What will the future bring? The AACC provides the stimulus and the medium for clinical laboratory scientists to present their work, to meet and be recognized. We are confident that it will continue to do so for many years. Through its Young Investigator Award, the AACC recognizes the promise of the future, and we salute those selected by the association as representative of that process.